Hey, no, Tom, and in the wake of the FRM scandal, Governor Lynch promised swift accountability for the agency heads that missed warning signs that could have stopped the alleged fraud in its tracks. And today, the other shoe has dropped as Hildreth was asked to resign, but it looks like the banking commissioner isn't going down without a fight.
Councilor Hollingworth.
Yes.
Councilor Wazora.
Yes.
In a vote of 5-0, the governor's executive council set the wheels in motion to remove Peter Hildreth as the state banking commissioner.
I really believe that Commissioner Hildreth, having been at securities and banking, exhibited poor management in providing the oversight that should have been there and necessary to stop this Ponzi scheme.
I don't see that anyone should be leaving on this case.
Last month, Hildreth testified before a legislative committee that while his agency made mistakes, action on behalf of banking wouldn't have stopped the alleged Ponzi scheme. And he said at the time he would not step down, words he apparently echoed to the governor.
I met with Commissioner Hildreth last week. I asked him to voluntarily step down. He refused to do so.
On Wednesday, Hildreth refused comment, but the governor's executive council now finds itself deciding the fate of two agency heads, as the AG has recommended that Liquor Commissioner Mark Bodie be removed for actions related to an enforcement case last year. Some members of the council asked to move quickly in both cases.
It appears as though the longer this goes on, the worse it makes the state look.
I will serve on a jury and decide the facts of the case, and then decide what to do with two very important agency heads in the state.
All right, as for the timetable on the Hildreth case, the state is hiring an attorney to represent the executive council on the matter, and no hearing dates have actually been scheduled. In the meantime, Hildreth may choose to stay at work, where he will continue to collect his six-figure salary. Reporting live, Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.